What's good, mother duckers? Today, we're going to be making Yeezys. And you might think to yourself, that's not possible. Yeah, it is. We're gonna do it together. So, first thing, this is what Yeezys look like. These are the ones we're gonna be making. Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? Anyways, first thing you're gonna need is a shoe. Preferably one that's comfortable and not very good. I have this shoe. It's pretty beat up. So, you might be thinking, that's not Adidas. How do I make that Adidas? I'm disliking this video already. Well, that's okay. It doesn't really matter. Preferably, you're going to want a black shoe. Maybe one cleaner than this one. The right shoe, which is this one, it's also dirty because I run in these shoes. And I probably shouldn't be putting them where I eat food, but who cares? The right shoe, that's a bit harder to make. But it's okay. We can do it together. Alright, next up, you're gonna need paper, a pencil, some scissors. If you don't have these exact scissors, that's okay. I mean, I think it's okay, it'll probably work, but these are really good. And then a Sharpie, scotch tape, and a ruler. So, we're gonna clear everything off that we don't need right now. We'll need the paper. So the stripe on these, I don't know exactly, but that stripe looks like it might be 1 inch wide. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna take this, we're gonna take our ruler and make a little mark at the 2 inch mark. So we set up our ruler here. See that? Can't see that, that's out of the focus view or whatever. Put that there. Boom. So, at the 2 inch mark, you're gonna want to make a little line. And then at the 1 inch mark, you're going to once again make another line. So do that, and then on the other side, you can barely see the lines, but that's okay. On the other side, we're going to do the same exact thing. I don't know if you can see, yeah, you can kind of see that side, but it doesn't really matter. At the 1 inch mark, a line. At the 2 inch mark, another line. So, you should have two lines. Well, four. Four little dash mark things total. And the next thing, you want to take your ruler, put it like that. So that, watch this. There we go. Got one stripe. It's okay if it's a little bit off. And then line up the next two. This might take up to an hour if you're not very good. But there we go. Now we have our two lines. And now you're gonna wanna cut these out. And I'm gonna do that off camera. And then I'll come back. So, here's our two stripes. Kind of like these ones, but these ones, the stripes on the actual Yeezys are more of an off-white. But, I can't afford off-white either, so this is good enough. So yeah, using my scissors, I cut along the lines and made my two strips. There's extra paper. If you messed up on those lines, just do it again. So now, I think I'm going to start with the left shoe. So we'll take our left shoe and one of the stripes, it doesn't really matter which one. I'll take this one and put it like that. You can still kind of see the logo, the Nike logo, but that's okay because it doesn't matter. If you want, you can make the line thick enough to cover that all the way, but I don't care. And I just used computer paper, by the way. So we're gonna go like this. That's our stripe. Now the original, the real stripe, kinda goes all the way to the toe. So you know what? I'm gonna move my stripe forward a little bit. Perfect. Maybe, no, not perfect. Maybe move it back a bit more. You know what? Good enough is what I'll say. Now, what you're gonna wanna do, and if there's pencil marks, turn the stripe over to where there are no pencil marks. What you're going to do now is one of the riskiest moves that we have yet to do. If you can hear my dog walking, congratulations, you have good ears. But now we take the stripe and a piece of scotch tape, and we'll kind of put this on the back, like there or so. Now get your scotch, put it on. You can't even see the tape, that's how good it looks. As I said, we've applied the scotch back here. We'll have to apply a little bit more, but you have to bend the paper a bit. So it's like this. What I'm going to do now is apply the scotch towards the front of the shoe. Boom. And I'm going to take off this other piece of scotch tape very carefully, making sure not to rip our stripe. I'll throw that out at another time, probably before my dad gets home. So now we've got this, and look, perfect, except for that, not perfect. It's a job that more scotch can fix. So we'll put it, more scotch up front. Alright, anyways, wow, voice crack. As I was saying, you have your SPLY on the side. You can't see it, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna just do it. And it looks like kind of blocky. So I'm gonna start it here. There's our S. And we want a P. Perfect. P for perfect. And then an L, which we don't take because we make our own Yeezys. And then a Y. And then 350. Look at those. Those are really nice. I probably would never wear these ever. So now, the right shoe is weird because the letters are reversed and it looks a bit like that. You can see it's like a 053 and then YLPS. And it starts about back here. So I'm going to move my example thing over and out of view so that you can't tell I'm using it as reference. Now we'll start here, and we'll start with our zero. We just got our zero. Very nice. And now the five, backwards five. There we go. It looks kind of rough, but who cares? Now for our backwards three. That looks like the letter E. But whatever. That's how it should look. There's our dash. That's pretty easy to do backwards. So now we have to do the backwards Y, L, P, and S, which is not very hard. It's easier than you think. So for the Y, easy like a Yeezy, it's just a Y. For the L, it's just like that. And then for the P, you want to draw your line, give yourself some space, and there we go. Now, the S is like a 2 almost, but you're going to want to start here and go down. Perfect. So now what I'm going to do is make a little change, and then we'll try these bad boys on.